Hi guys, welcome back for another video. So today, as you can tell by the title, well, I don't even know what I'm going to call this because this is supposed to be my big chop video. But as you can see, my hair is pretty much natural. I do have just like a few pieces to go through and actually cut off. I really want to say I am fully natural, not, you know, I'm almost natural, just have like half an inch to cut off around. So I am still going to go through the big chop process by sectioning my hair, applying, this is water and conditioner in here, combing through to see if I have any more text ends left. So disclaimer, if you are looking for a big chop video where someone is cutting 3 to 4 inches, this is not it. Like I said, I'm just going through and cutting whatever is left, a half an inch in some areas, and not even nothing in some areas. I did do, I guess, my big chop, not knowing at the time, in December, because my hair was straight. And then by the time I washed my hair, I realized that, you know, I didn't have a lot of relaxed ends left. So this is my hair. I'll show you guys the back. So this is it, right out of the shower, no product, anything. So I'm going to go through, section my hair, and start cutting. So I'm going through this section, you guys. I have nothing to cut. I mean, that part is fully natural, so I'm going to move on. I hope you guys aren't disappointed, but you know, this is all I've chopped so far. It's pathetic big chop, huh? But I'm happy that, like I said, I'm finally getting to say I am natural here shortly, and this is one section done.